We're here at the One-to-One Mining Investment Conference in New York with Barksdale. Could you give us a background to the company and an overview of your project?
Sure. Barksdale is a relatively new company. It's a base metal exploration company with a key project in southern Arizona. So we have the Sunnyside property, which is located just immediately to the west of what was Arizona Mining. They were recently taken out by South 32 for $2 billion, which is a great development. So we've got the land positioned to the west, and their deposit effectively dips onto our project. So it's a great place to be, and we think a rather simple story to tell.
So tell us more and talk about the developments of the project going forward.
Sure. We have a 5,200-acre property. It's very prospective for porphyries. We've got a big skarn that we're looking to explore in more, greater detail once we get a drilling permit. That skarn is located just on the other side of the property boundary from the Taylor deep sulfide deposit that has been explored by Arizona Mining. And so, you know, next year we hope to be drilling that, fleshing out hopefully what we think is going to be a large resource, and then, you know, seeing how things go from there. The property has lots of different types of ore deposit potential on it, ranging from porphyries, breccia pipes, skarns, CRD manto systems. It's a very large hydrothermal system, so only time will tell what we're ultimately able to find there, but it's very exciting for us.
So what attracted you to the area and the project?
It was an area where people were getting a lot of traction. It was a very new, well, it's an old district, but it was a very new discovery by Arizona Mining. And the team at Barksdale identified the land package as an opportunity. It was a piece of ground surrounded by majors that hadn't been gobbled up yet. And so we did a deal. We were able to secure the asset. And we kind of did the deal that no one was able to do.
So what's the key message you're trying to get across to people at One-to-One?
The key thing is to get eyeballs on the story. So we're relatively new, so our goal in life is to make everyone aware that we exist, to get people up to speed with the story, and to get them to watch us as we advance towards drilling next year. That way we have wind in our sails at the right time.
And how's the One-to-One conference been for you so far?
That's great. It's great. Getting to meet a lot of new investors. Particularly the family offices and small institutional investors based out of New York. So it's a great audience so far.
Well, thank you very much.
Yeah, thank you.